Assalamualaikum, salam sejahtera. Saya Jazzy.
And I'm Afif.
Dan anda menyaksikan program Learning Journey. Dan sekarang kami berada di
Pantai Serasa. So Jazzy, we are already at Pantai Serasa. What are we going to be doing today?
Di Pantai Serasa ini kita ni akan menerokai pulau-pulau yang berada di pantai ini dan akan menikmati aktiviti-aktiviti yang dibawakan dalam Island Hopping Package yang dibawakan oleh Pony Divers. Kita ni akan ke Pilong Rocks untuk memulakan aktiviti pertama kita ni,
go.
Which is snorkeling.
Our first adventure begins at Pilong Rocks, where it took us around 15 to 20 minutes by boat from Serasa Beach.
First adventure begins here at Pilong Rocks. Yeah. It took around 20 minutes to get here by boat.
Boat. Yang pasal goyang-goyang kan?
My English pun goyang-goyang.
Tapi ada special ataupun cerita yang menarik sebenarnya, Afif, pasal Pilong Rocks ini. Siapa yang pernah membaca syair Awang Semaun 500 tahun dulu, ada satu cerita mengenai persabungan ayam yang hebat.
Oh, is it? Mutiara and what's the other one?
Asmara.
Asmara, yes.
Ceritanya, asmara ini mempunyai satu kelebihan ataupun kekuatan yang hebat. Dah pernah kalah dan melawan sama dengan mutiara, ayam daripada Brunei.
Yes.
Dipindikkan cerita, asmara tercedera, kalahkan lari, terabang ke perairan air, tetapi tercedera, jatuh ke permukaan air dan bertukar menjadi batu dan menjadi pulau Pilong-Pilong.
So here we are right now.
Yeah.
Very interesting. I am getting my snorkel equipment ready. Are you ready to jump down?
Ready. And kalau Afif pilih ada ayam di bawah, ayam laut tu.
Ayam laut.
Bukannya si mutiara.
Snorkeling is a water activity where the swimmer will put his face in or underwater using this breathing tube known as a snorkel. There are many types of tools that you can use for snorkeling and it all depends on your comfort. Some people may not like using goggles, but for me, I like to see it as an additional tool so that I can see clearly when I'm underwater.
Seterusnya, kita akan ke Pulau Pelumpur yang mengambil masa 15 minit dari Pilong Rocks atau Pulau Pilong-Pilongan menggunakan bot. Terletak di sebelah timur laut Brunei dan lebih kurang 8 km dari Pantai Serasa, Pulau Pelumpur ini lokasi yang popular bagi yang minat memancing, camping dan berkelah. Jadi di sini udaranya sangat-sangat menyegarkan.
Refreshing compared refreshing to the waves that we were
predator
in just now.
Jadinya pada kita yang healing-healing ataupun ingin merehatkan minda, menenangkan
this
jiwa.
This is the right place.
Pulau Pelumpur.
Yeah. Are you gonna be healing?
Yes.
Yes.
Healing. Tidur kau. Jangan kau dikacau sekarang.
Alright. Now let's just get into our activity.
Jom.
Let's go.
Alhamdulillah, sekarang kita ni berada di perairan Pulau Selirong. Pulau Selirong ini merupakan rumah kepada Taman Bakau Pulau Selirong yang telah pun digazetkan sebagai Hutan Simpan Pulau Selirong pada tahun 1948 dalam Akta Perhutanan 1938.
Wow, macam encyclopedia. And do you know that this is one of the largest mangrove swamp, and it also is the largest wildlife reserve here in Brunei, which is around 6,340 acres.
Yay!
Homework. And the mangrove here can grow up to 40 meters tall, and its unique environment houses animals like
Proboscis monkey. Banyak sini.
Yep, we can see one right now. If we're lucky, we'll see more later. We can also find flying foxes.
Squirrel.
Snakes
atau
kingfishers.
Kingfisher pun ada.
Yes, ada banyak sini.
Ini
definitely ada. Ada. Insyaallah. Insyaallah. So as you can see, we are going to go on the banana boat.
Yang penting di main banana boat ane balance.
Okay.
You mesti seimbang.
Alright.
Jangan panik, ikut orang depan. Kalau orang depan ke kiri ikut. Kalau orang belakang indah kedengaran, habislah gugur.
Oh, gugur nih.
Akan gugur. Tapi hopefully indah gugur.
Hopefully indah gugur.
Tapi kalau gugur pun it's okay.
That's the part of the fun.
It's part of the fun. Yeah. Alright, let's try the banana boat.
Yeah.
To Afif for the first time. Jom tani lihat. Alhamdulillah, selesai sudah kami menikmati aktiviti-aktiviti yang dibawakan oleh Pony Divers, dari snorkeling di Pelong Rocks, healing di Pulau Pelumpung.
We even went through some mangrove swamp at Pulau Selirong, and we even played water activities like the banana boat.
Mm-hmm.
And with that ends the Pelangi Ria Learning Journey Program.
Yeah, dan saya Jazzy.
And I'm Afif.
Sampai jumpa lagi di keluaran yang akan datang.
Assalamualaikum.
Bye.